Off-Leash Canine Training Charlotte. Today I have 5-month-old King Corso Levi. Levi is actually going to be a service dog for a veteran with PTSD. He's done a really good job with the basics. Nose comes, sit, down. Doesn't do him off-leash, doesn't do him reliably. So obviously he needs Levi to be perfect so you can take him to the grocery store and out to eat with them, things like that. So I'll show you what Levi knows now. Levi, come.
Good boy, Levi. Good boy. Good boy.
Levi, come.
Good boy.
Levi, off.
Good boy.
Levi, here.
Good boy.
Levi, here. So as you can tell, Levi's still a puppy. He's got those puppy behaviors. He's not good with distractions, obviously. He still likes to jump, play with the leash, be mouthy, things like that. So he's a really great dog. Again, knows the basics, but his owner needs him to be perfect for the service dog task. So I look forward to showing you his progress in 2 weeks. Levi.
Oh, no.